Hello friends, in today's video we are talking about a very common problem, which is high blood pressure. Your blood pressure rises when your heart is forced to work extra hard. It can be raised temporarily and exasperated by anxiety and other stress factors. The medical term for chronic high blood pressure is hypertension. Hypertension is one of the most common problems today, even affecting younger adults. It is estimated that the condition affects 1 in 3 Indians and is directly responsible for more than half of all stroke deaths and a quarter of all coronary heart disease deaths in India. If neglected, high blood pressure can be a cause for heart attacks, strokes, aneurysm, heart failure, kidney failure, and vision loss. The recommended blood pressure is 120/80 of a millimeter Hg. Pre-hypertension is anything between 120/80 to 139/89 of a millimeter Hg. High blood pressure is anything equal to or above 140/90 of a millimeter Hg. Along with lifestyle changes, there are many natural ways to lower high blood pressure. Try a few home remedies to find the ones that best benefits your body. 1. Lemons. Lemons are widely regarded as an effective home remedy for high blood pressure because of purported effect of reducing rigidity of the blood vessels. A study published in 2015 found that the antihypertensive effect of lemon may be attributed to orapton, a compound present in most citric fruits. The high vitamin C content gives you added heart health benefits, as the natural antioxidant, helping reduce the harmful effects of free radicals. Method. Drink a cup of warm water along with freshly squeezed lemon juice each morning on an empty stomach. Do not add salt to sugar for best results. 2. Garlic. Garlic is an herb best known to be a part of sumptuous recipes, but over the last few decades, researchers have found that garlic can help cure several ailments. Garlic is in fact used to treat myriad conditions ranging from headaches to diabetes and cancer. Many doctors suggest the inclusion of garlic in the daily diet, either raw or cooked, as it helps in slowing the development of atherosclerosis and also keeps blood pressure levels under check. Consuming a few cloves of garlic can truly do wonders if you suffer from high blood pressure. If you do not like garlic in your food, simply crush and swallow a few with water each morning. You can also consume a clove of garlic with a teaspoon of honey twice a day as an herbal treatment for high blood pressure. 3. Cardamom. Cardamom is a spice that has been used for thousands of years in Ayurveda medicine. It is widely used for cardiac disorders, gastrointestinal disorders, renal problems, heartburn, and respiratory disorders. Cardamom is also known for its antioxidant, gastroprotective, antispasmodic, antibacterial, antiplatelet aggregation, and anti-cancer properties. Cardamom causes vasodilation, dilation of blood vessels, and allows blood to flow more easily, thus lowering blood pressure. Method. Mix 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder with raw organic honey in a cup of warm filtered water. Drink twice a day. 4. Coconut water. A recent report, however, suggested that coconut water is particularly beneficial for you if you suffer from hypertension. The water of coconut is rich in vitamin C, potassium and magnesium that help lower systolic pressure. Drink about 8 to 10 glasses of chilled coconut water with a dash of honey and lemon. Not only does this make a refreshing drink on a hot summer day, but it will also bring down your BP levels. You can also switch to cooking in coconut oil, which is said to be equally effective in lowering blood pressure levels. 5. Gooseberry. The Indian gooseberry or amla, which is available at most Indian grocery stores, is famous for its medicinal qualities and its ability to lower blood pressure. Drink amla juice with honey for breakfast as a healthy substitute for packaged fruit juice. You can also eat a variety of other berries, like strawberries, blueberries and raspberries, all of which are rich in fiber, potassium and vitamin C. The berries also have anti-inflammatory properties and prevent the buildup of plaque in the arteries of the heart. By making just a few simple changes to your diet and lifestyle, you can control your blood pressure and live a long life. Thanks for watching. If you like the information, then like, comments and share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon too.